Well, today I got in my Reaper grip by Kofiger Industries. My second. So I'm just going to show you a little unboxing. This part is the actual grip itself. Done their packaging since the first one that I bought a couple years ago. Comes with an instruction manual, as you see here. Flip through. Show you how to set it up. Work right here. I will only endorse the Reaper grip. Why? Because it works. Hands down, the best one out there that I've ever used. I've tried that bug, it sucked. That's just my personal opinion, no offense. Anybody that has one and hasn't had problems with it, kudos to you. But for me, this has been flawless. This is the tripod portion right here. cap off. You do this so you can actually lower the tripod when you're in a seated position. If you don't take this piece off, you won't be able to get low enough. Up a little bit. Tightens it up. Can you pull this out and give it a half turn? Pull this out, give it a half turn. Now